Iran's intelligence minister says the spies recruited to operate in Iran are also assigned to carry out terrorist activities.
اسنادی داریم و مدارکی داریم و شواهدی داریم که دقیقاً اینا اگر جاسوسی پیدا کردن یعنی کسی رو تونستن در واقع به عنوان جاسوس ازش استفاده بکنن جاسوساری هستن که در راستای ترور از اینا استفاده میکنن و در واقع اقدامات تروریستی و خشونتی رو دنبال میکنن.
This after Tehran arrested four UK-linked terrorists in the Iranian city of Marivan, last week seizing several weapons and documents. Heydar Moslehi says during the past 33 years, the US and its allies have tested Iran in different situations, and they are angry to see the country progress rapidly. He added that Iran has now waged its own targeted soft war against arrogant powers.